Okay, it's March 29th, Good Friday, 2013, at 11:20 a.m. We thought this was a pea, but it's going to be, let me see if I find it right there. It's a melon plant that was coming up in the house. The only reason we put it out here was because we thought it was a pea plant. I also planted gray pea plants here. Zoom out a little bit. Right there. One there. I did four of them. That's a melon plant. I'm trying to find it again. It's a melon plant. And you got gray pea, dwarf pea, dwarf pea. Oh man, this camera really blows. Dwarf pea. This is a black-eyed pea I was growing in the house. If you've seen it on a previous video, the black-eyed pea. It's about 4 inches, four and a half inches tall. And I'm gonna put more black-eyed peas out in the first row here. Technically, this is the sixth row. I mean, the first row. The sixth row is at that end, and then we have the four rows over in the extended part. Okay, now let's go over to the other, the L that I put in. Okay, over here we've got broccoli. These are two plants that were growing inside that I brought out here because they're starting to take off a little bit. One right there. Where's the other one at? Right there. My little, this is the, just to help keep deer away from here. I just got some branches. I just had piles of branches all around here I'm going to burn, but I just stuck these out here with a piece of foil on there to kind of keep deer from coming around here eating the green off it. Here's another one. These two here were supposed to be something. I'm not positive now. I'm going to have to wait a while till they grow up a little bit. I think they're beans. So we put them on this last row out here. There's one there that part of the leaves broke off of it. I can't really see it in the viewfinder at all. Come on. Stems right there. Okay, but it had like that one there. And it just broke off. Then I came over here, this is part of the L. Went up to the main body of the main garden. And I planted two watermelons, one right there, one right there. I planted four cantaloupe on the this outer row here. This is technically row one, and then I still have more to plant right here. A few more things to plant. I can plant about three to four more plants right here. And this is the first row. We figured we'd get them out because they're growing. And I got more in there that are growing. The tomatoes won't come out for another 2 to 3 weeks. And I put some up by the house. But peppers and all that up by the house. And a couple, at least 2 to 4 tomato plants up by the house. And we'll get this other stuff planted out here in the next week. Maybe next weekend it won't be so overcast. As you can see, it's overcast and rainy. And the farmer that owns this property, he's working his fields out here. He's getting his equipment out there. He's sprayed fertilizer down and getting his fields ready to be cut up and then be planted. See, there's one of the tractors right there. That's his son. That's Jeff. You ever see Jeff Thomas's farm? Jeff Thomas Farms, that's Jeff Thomas right there. We got thousands of acres around here. They farm farmland. So, across the road, all of this. And we'll have some tomatoes and peppers up here by the house, like we did last year. Plus, I might have some over here. I got to do some of this thinning out and setting it up. So, on a rainy Good Friday, that's what we got out in the garden now.